everybody to get the question. Yes, actually, good about the spill. But I do want to end on some positive. Today is the basin that we're doing out of work. That's going to be a huge event. We also talked about over 40 meetings of Manholes and the Bureau of Lewis. But mid-December, we began our own Manhole. We have divisions. We had contracted on that out before. We've been working that many at a time. And we've got, like Joe said, 700 water. So we got our own division. And the council was willing enough to give us the funding to hire those employees. So now we're getting those Manholes much, much quicker than we ever have. And if we do get a spot where we're having trouble, we're going to also look for the service of a third-party contractor. So we'll have it going in-house and out-of-house. So we'll pick up that pace of hitting all of our Manholes. So I'm wondering if you guys have questions about that. So that's very positive for us. They had the training. They're doing well. They're moving fairly quickly, as a matter of fact. I just want to end on somewhat of a positive note.